What? Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her? Leah, I mean.
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
What is this? Some kind of bomb?
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another. How old do you think this is? At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. Must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Worst, you're nuts.
Ellie, wolves.
Shit. Fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it. You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? I'm getting hungry. Yeah? Stop talking about food then. Yeah.
Move. Got eyes on
Holy shit! Oh, there!
I got him!
Over there!
Locked him off! Don't do anything stupid!
Back there!
over here! Hit them from behind!
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Come on, Ellie, let's go.
Hey, it's them! Shit!
Emma!
What's with all the rainbows?
See what you can find around here.
Ellie, look. These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.
How do trespassers even get
in? Our company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
They don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
I see them! Right over here!
Bad idea.
Wait, just shh!
Fuck you!
See any others?
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
I think it's this way. Huh.
It took us months to secure the jump. Higher up knew what they did. Probably.